Welcome, boys and girls, to the premiere of Jedi Fallen Order on the channel Lodo72 here at Twitch TV. I am your host, Grumpy Gamer. Not be talking very much through this broadcast as I have people sleeping in the house, but I will take comments and control. Well, let's see what's going on here. All right, you're watching me go through all this stuff. Here we go. Try it on the hard difficulty, even though I'll probably suck and have to adjust it. We'll see. If you're new to the channel, thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe to follow more Jedi Order tomorrow. After episode 3.
Set your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gap will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's your score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Didn't pay me enough to salvage my condition.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
Up here. After you, kid. Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
Look out!
Hands up! Help!
Hey, you okay?
Yeah.
Like
I'm
Kong.
Good. This ladder's out, though. Gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? Just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credits.
Gonna be a wild night tonight.
Let's get this job done.
Reckless, Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea. Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey, Cal. I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon. How'd you get here?
Cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
Action A!
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Come on. All right. Clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this.
I'm lucky. I'm surprised I haven't died yet.
Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! The real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Well, listen to me. Finders feel like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me, though. Who's that? Come down!
Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people like you.
I know. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was interesting. The probe droid didn't see me.
You holding up okay?
Good. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. But this place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Noshidoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Wait up. Where are you going?
Stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready.
Uh-oh. This isn't good.
Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Rolf.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
Badass.
Whoa.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Jedi, here?
Gotta keep moving.
Whoa! Shit. They prefer let me start right there.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper. Did you hear that too?
Go get him!
Yeah.
comes this way, I'm ready for it.
See how far they send me back. Well, that was the first time I died. That wasn't too bad.
Get to the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Faster!
Oh, come on!
Coupling out.
Ah, shit.
No, no, no!
only way is up.
Stuff.
somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who's your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Very well. You won't dodge the next.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Greece Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Star Wars musician.
That song, I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarrow T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Why is that lady's eyes so big? Like bulging out of her head. That's cool.
This is Bogano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But
she can't turn the vault.
Then,
she can't turn the Force back
here
on.
I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
That was lucky.
This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD1. I'm Kel. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks. That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. I sense something over here. That's a really big bug. Ability yet. No way through here. I guess that's why BD1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time. was after Boggling Eggs and the pack fought back.
Shit.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, T1. I'm coming. That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. Thank you.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out.
Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Stim, you're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid.
Okay, let's try this again.
Okay. Here, hop on board. How'd you get here?
Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid.
Can't argue with that.
Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies?
What's that, BD-1?
That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Mapped everywhere we've been.
I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Where are you going? Scanning again? What's this? Come back here. So what was in there?
Don't!
I was headed in the right direction. I was doing the right thing.
How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. Little help. That was close.
someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it.
Yeah, I saw it.
This? Yeah, sorry about your scoff link, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Come back here. What's that, BD1?
Help me! Run for it!
I think we're gonna end it there, folks. Have a good night. Thanks for watching. We'll pick it up in the morning.